welcome back. It's been a really exciting tournament, and we're ready now for the semi-finals.
Well, the players have got so far, they didn't want to get knocked out at this stage.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He's taking this red on.
That is a quality opening red.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Six. Seven.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
12.
Nice position on the black.
13. Twenty.
nicely onto the colour.
21. 27.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
28.
This is tough.
Fabulous pot.
Well, we couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
30. 31. 36.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
37.
37. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
39. 40.
40. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful shot.
42.
42. He's playing for the right corner here. it goes.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
43. He's going for the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
46.
Pace is key.
Great shot.
What a wonderful pot.
52.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
This requires good cueing.
Stroked in beautifully.
58.
Just the red required. Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
59.
A delicate touch required here.
66. Alexander Ersenbacher, 66. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you. The second frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He's taking the red on. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
1.
That's not the best split.
8. He's taking on the long red to the corner. And he's missed it. Alexander Ersenbacher, 8. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Tricky part along the cushion here.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
1. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Great technique, superb cueing.
4. So, this pot into the right corner. Ah, that's a top shot.
Excellent cueing.
5. He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. Oh, what a shot! Unbelievable!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
13.
Tricky shot here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 19.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a top shot. Well played.
One.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
Six.
Tricky pot, no doubt. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
Seven. Eleven.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
Twelve. Seventeen. Eighteen. Twenty-three. 24.
He's played that very well.
29.
29. Nicely onto the black.
30.
30. Loose shot.
37. 37. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 37.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. Well, this is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
One. 8. Nine. 16.
17. Position looks good for a colour.
17. 23. 24.
Nicely done.
31. 32.
So, he just needs the black.
In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
39.
30. Just the colours to go.
No issues there.
Forty-one.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
That's a beauty.
44. 48. 53.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
59.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
66. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Well, that's a two-frame lead now, and he's really starting to turn the screw.
Thank you. The third frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.